I'm random encountering for a shiny female salandit. And instead of getting a shiny female salandit, I get a shiny female Magby. Why did I get the feeling I was going to get a shiny soon? So much of a feeling, in fact, that I was actually about to start recording, like, a couple of encounters. And just as I was thinking that, I get this encounter. I actually like how it looks. Alright, Absol, come on now. Look at it. It's like, it's piss. But cool, like, Absol, please. Alright, me, relax. Me in quotation marks. So, yeah, we're just gonna Thunderwave, just so it doesn't call for help, and then use False Swipe, and then throw some bowels at it. It looks like that fucking character from My Hero Academia. I have no idea what the fuck his name is or anything. But I know he has, like, grapes on his head or some shit. That show is weird, man. How dare you? Alright, I'm just gonna use one more Beast Ball. If it doesn't work, I'm just gonna use an Ultra Ball or something. Yeah, I figured that. God, it broke out on a third shake. What an asshole. fuck. Ultra Balls. I had to look for them. This should be just one catch. One ball, rather. Easy catch. And shiny Magby. So that'll be phase one of shiny Salandit. I started this around 8 o'clock earlier today. It is now like 5 in the morning, 4 in the morning. Oh yeah, a nickname. It's a female. One moment. So yeah, for no reason whatsoever, just gonna go with Mary. And she has been added to our party. Now let's check this thing out in Pokémon Ultra Refresho. Hey, Vaporeon. Hello. Oh yeah, I got a shiny Eevee, like, way earlier today that I forgot was at my party. Hey, Vaporeon. In my quest to get all the shiny Eevees, Eeveelutions, Vaporeon is number 4 on the list. Excitement. Oh, Magby, I'm sorry, dude. Give me a second. Clean, 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 clean. Clean my pissy. Pissy. Alright, never mind. Just gonna stop there. Nope. Sorry. I'm never gonna use you. Enjoy. That is all you will eat for the rest of your life. Hey, fuck off. I wanna leave. Get me out of here. Ref, help. I'm on out. Escape. Escape, escape, escape. God, true words have never been spoken. So we're just gonna check the sparkle out. And then probably let it get KO'd because I'm never going to use this Pokemon. Come on. That would have fucking blew my marbles if it was shiny Salandit. Like female Salandit. Like my target. Magby is happy, but it wants to die. Let's do another encounter just because. Magby, get away. Run. Run, my girl. Let's do another encounter real quick, and then we'll end the video. So I'll just shut up for now, and thank you guys for watching.